gentlemen, before we get to an official decision, let's give one more round of applause for both fighters making their professional debuts. After three rounds of middleweight action, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge D'Amato scores at 30-27, while Winter and Wickers both have it 29-28, all in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Mike Biggie Rhodes! Mike. Come on over here, bud. Your professional debut, obviously happy to get the win. Was that your game plan to come in, avoid the takedown and strike? Is that really what you wanted to do the whole time?
Yeah, I'm really comfortable on my feet. I knew that his background was wrestling. You know, he played football, and he's a blue belt Brazilian jiu-jitsu. So I just wanted to keep it on my feet where I was the most comfortable, you know what I mean, and got the victory.
Now, you knocked him down at the end of the second round. Was there a reason you want to jump in and try and get the finish?
That's an amateur move on my part. You know, I lost my composure when I